company is in Lieutenant Trent.
Top of the day, Officer Rocky.
Boy, what you Puerto Ricans have done to this neighborhood. Which one of them clubbed you, Arab?
As a matter of factuality, sir, we suspicion the job was done by a cop, two cops.
Oh, at least.
Impossible!
Didn't nobody tell you there's a difference between being a school pigeon and cooperating with the law?
You did, sir. And we all chipped in for a prize for the first guy who can figure it out.
Nah, maybe bodyguards should get the prize.
Go for it, boy, beer. I've got a hot surprise for you. You hoodlums don't own these streets. There's too much rating between you and the PRs. All right, Bernardo, get your trash out of here. Please.
Let's go. Chops.
If I don't put down the roughhouse, I'll get put down on a traffic cone. Your friend don't like traffic cones. So you buddy boys are gonna play ball with me. I got put up with them, and so do you. You're gonna make nice with them PRs from now on. Because otherwise, I'm gonna beat the crap out of every one of you, and then run you in. Say goodbye to the nice boys, Crappy.
Goodbye, boys! You heard them, come on! Strike them! Give up the blood!
Get out of the house!
Give up the grass!
Get out!
Give up the walls!
A dad that don't own a straight is nothing!
We do own it! Just square off! Aceman! Rockingbird! Rock and fire!
Gee, your ears got blooded!
I'm a casual big shot.
Both PRs? They brandish you!
The make your rhetoric is a bail. Chop, 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 and you're
exhausted. What's the problem, y'all?
Which one of them did it, Era?
Leonardo, because I hear him say, these is worse thing, but we don't have a store.
Ouch.
You should have done worse. Them PRs the reason my old man's going bust.
Who says?
My old man says.
My old man says his old man would have gone bust anyway.
Your old man says what?
My old man says those PRs are ruining free enterprise.
And what are we doing about it?
Gassing! Crabbing!
You still around?
Oh, Riff! I was smashing that box! Oh, Riff, Riff! I was murdered!
Come on, anybody's!
How are we getting in the gang now?
Oh, how about the gang getting in?
You cheap beast!
The road, little lady! The road! Road up! I say we fought hard for this territory, and it's ours. But with them cops serving us cover, them PRs can come in right under our noses and take it away! Unless we speed fast and want all out rumble.
I'm wrong! Chomp, chomp!
Easy action! The sharks, they want a place in the world too. They are tough. They might ask for bottles, knives, zip guns.
Zip guns? Gee.
I'm not saying they will. I'm only saying they might. And we gotta be prepared. Now what's your mood?
I say go.
Go!
But if they say knives or guns?
I say let's get the whole thing.
What do you say, Rick?
I say, this territory's small, but it's all we got. And I don't want to hold it like we always held it, with skin. So if they say a switchblade, I'll get a switchblade. I'll say I want the jets to be number one, to hold the sky, to roar on the seas.
Get ready, stop! Boom, boom, boom!
Chomp, chomp!
Back to Jack!
Really, you're done!
Pam, pam!
All right, buddy boys, we rumble. Protocolity calls for a war council.
You gotta take a lieutenant.
That's me.
That's Tony.
Who needs Tony?
Against the sharks, we need every nerve we got.
Nah,
Tony don't belong in here.
Cut it, action. I'm Tony, started the jets.
When he acts like he don't want to belong anymore.
Who wouldn't want to belong to the jets?
Ah, Tony, I'm built. For over a month, not another day, all the hell.
She couldn't have done without Tony. Is there going to be there?
Right, Zoe's coming through for us, and he will now. When you're a jet, all
first cigarette to your last dying day. When you're rich and if this bit hits the fan, you got brothers around, you're a family man. You're never alone, never disconnected. You're home with your own, company's expected. You won't want to death, and you are set with a capital J, which you'll never forget. So part you away. I'm only gonna challenge him!
Great, Daddy-O!
So everyone dress up sweet and sharp!
I already told the gang you'd be there.
What time?
10.
10 it is.
Womb to tomb.
Sperm to worm. And I'll lift your breath this.
Who knows? Maybe what you're waiting for is twitching at that end.
Who knows? Could be. Who knows? There's something to any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. Making kind of molly jump in the sky. Something good, if I can wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is. What is that embrace? With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock. Open the latch. Come on, something for you. Don't be shy, we're the guy who got the chair.
Is it not beautiful?
Yes. Very.
I didn't quite hear.
Very beautiful.
Come in, Chino. Do not be afraid.
This is a shop for ladies.
Our ladies.
Nada, it is most important that I have a wonderful time at the dancing tonight.
Why?
Because tonight is the real beginning of my life as a young lady of America!
felt. I knew something never before was gonna happen. Had to happen, but this.
My hands are cold. Yours. So warm.
Yours too.
But of course, they are the same.
This is so much to believe. I'm not joking, me.
I have not yet learned how to joke that way.
Just for a minute.
A minute is not enough.
For an hour, then.
I my turn, love.
Forever!
Shh!
Then I'm coming up.
Maria! Momentino, mama!
Maria! Maria!
Calentito!
Shh!
It is dangerous.
Not one of them.
You are. But to me, you are not.
To me, you're all of them.
See, ya vengo, papa!
Veruca.
His pet name for me.
I like him. He will like me.
No, he's like Bernardo. Afraid. Imagine being afraid of you.
See?
I see you.
See only me.
Tony stand for?
Anton.
Teodoro, Anton.
Teodoro, Maria.
Good night.
Good night. Sleep well, and when you
I like to be a baby, okay, I need a baby.
birthday, and we gotta have a walk out for tonight at 8.
You don't use knives, you don't even use an atomic ray gun.
Who don't?
Superman. Gee, I love you.
So marry him.
Well, you ain't ever gonna get married. You do it.
Oh, crackle, jackal, down goes a teenage dribbler.
Could a sippy gun make you like that?
What the hell's the matter with you?
Sneaking out of the movies.
Oh, sneaking out? What you do that for?
I sneaked in.
A war council's coming up, and he goes to the movies.
Hang you that in here.
Shit. Go out the streets like a sister.
Hey, listen, you jailmate. I've licked you twice, and I can do it again!
Twice you can? Andy, maybe John, you should be home in bed.
We're having a workers' meeting!
To decide on weapons for a big time run.
We're gonna mix with the PRs.
Weapons? You boys couldn't win basketball.
Get rid of my boy.
Honestly. Rumbles.
Don't stop. Stop.
War.
Stop.
But what is
matter when you was my age? When my old man was my age? When my brother was my age? You was never my age. None of you. The sooner you creeps get hit to that, the sooner you dig.
I'll dig your early graves. That's what I'll dig.
Oh, dig.
What do you want to be when you grow up, huh?
Hey, Ali Tom.
Easy action. Hey, Doc. Tony here.
No, Rick, it's closing time.
What do you think they're gonna ask for?
Oh, rubber hoses? Maybe?
Cool.
You sound as that, yo.
Chomp, chomp, crack the jack,
whatever, whatever.
Cool, little man.
Rick, listen. In a tight spot, you're gonna need every nanny.
No.
An American tragedy.
Pow, pow!
Pimp,
now the victims come in, you chicks kick out.
We might. But then again, we might not.
I call my kids stuff neither. I rebel.
No, thank you, Lil.
And you can punch your hands already.
Why are we pooping with Don Brown?
Hey!
I rebel and go!
We got a lot of business going!
Making trouble for the Puerto Ricans, huh?
He made trouble for us.
Look at him. He almost laughs when he says it. For you, trouble is a relief.
We gotta stop the PR stock. It's important.
Fighting over a little piece of the street is that important?
To us, it is.
So who comes
in? Don't you tell me!
Thank you for the rumble action.
Oh, he don't want what we want, so we're hoodlums. I arrange Jacob like my buddies, so my teacher calls me a hoodlum.
I swear, the next scream will call me a hoodlum!
You laugh! Yeah, you laugh. Now you all better dig this and dig it to the most. No matter who or what is eating at you. Show it, and buddy boy, you're dead. You're cutting a hole inside yourself and then to stick a red, hot umbrella in and open it wide. You wanna live? Play.
I wanna get in!
Thank you.
vida. So cut it.
Kick it, Doc. Kick it! I challenge you to a rumble. One all-out fight. Accept?
On what terms?
You call the terms, buddy boy. You've crossed the line once too often.
You started it?
Really? Who's the one who jumped the air at the first except you?
Who jumped me the first day I moved here?
Who asked you to move here?
Who asked you? Move where you want!
Get back, you kid!
We accept!
Time.
Tomorrow.
After dark. Place.
At the park.
The river.
Under the dock.
Weapons.
Hey, stop!
Weapons!
Weapons.
You call.
Your challenge.
So afraid to call.
Sticks.
Rocks.
Coals.
Bats.
Trees.
Hats.
Clubs.
Balls. Knives. Guns. What a coop full of chickens.
Now, who you call a chicken?
Every dog knows his own.
I'm calling all your chickens. Big tough bunny boys got to use bricks. Afraid to get close in. Afraid to slug it out. Afraid to use plain skin.
Including the orbit?
That ain't a problem.
Who said?
You said. You got the weapons.
Rumble can be clinched by a fair fight. Yeah, you got to risk it. Best now for each gang is to slug it out.
Okay. I think we'll release that. Dead right.
What?
No!
The commander says yes or no. We accept.
A few minutes, you realize each other's skin.
Our best man fights your best man, and we pick him.
Like the diary for
you. Sugar man, Bernardo.
Yes, I sure am.
And look, Bernardo, you want to take the man in the back? He's coming!
I have no mind. I'm an idiot.
I will make the rules. Smoke is bad. My house is on the path. Clear out, Spitz. Sure, it's a free country, and I ain't got the right. But it's a country with laws, and I can find the right. I got a badge, you got the skin. It's tough all over. Beat it. There I go, sure. Say, where's the rumble gonna be? Look, I know regular Americans don't grow up with gold teeth otherwise. River? Park? I'm for you. I want this being cleaned up, and you can do it for me. I'll even lend hands if it gets rough. Playground? Sweeney's lot? Get smart, you stupid hoodlums! I want to help you get rid of them. Come on, where's it gonna be? You think I'm a lousy stool pigeon? I ought to find it for living in the streets. What have you taken down to the station house? Have your head smashed to a pulp? You tin-horned immigrant scum you come from. How's your man DT's, Eric? How's that your mother's mattress action? Just let him go, buddy. Just let him go. One day, there will be nobody to hold you. I'll find out where you're gonna rumble. And you better hope you finish each other off. Because if you don't, I will. You try keeping hoodlums in line. See what it does to you.
Thank you.
orchid. You will not eat after the rumble with Nardo.
That rumble, why do they have it?
You saw how they dance. Like they have to get rid of something quick.
To get rid of what?
Too much feeling. And they get rid of it after the rumble. That brother of yours is so healthy.
Definitely. Black orchid.
For those doctors.
You go, Karina. I'll look up. It's too early for noches. Buenos tardes.
Gracias. Buenos tardes.
He just came to deliver aspirin.
You need it.
No, we're out of the world.
You're out of your head.
We can't feel in the air.
Anita can see all that. You will not tell?
How can I tell someone that's 12 feet off my head? You better be home in 15 minutes.
Don't worry. She likes us.
But she is worried.
Oh, she's foolish. We're untouchable. We're in the air. We have magic.
Magic is also evil and black. Are you going to that rumble?
No.
Yes.
Why?
You must go and stop it.
I have stopped it. It's only in this fight. No, no,
any fight is not good for us.
Everything is good for us. We are good friends.
Listen, and hear you. You must go and stop it.
Then I will.
Can you?
Of course. I have you.
I believe you. You do have magic.
Now, you go home and get dressed. Then I'll come at you.
You cannot come by. My mama.
I'll take you to my place.
So, mama.
She'll come right in the kitchen for you. She lives in the kitchen.
Just some tails.
That's all you're coming. You look the best. I'm glad it's a holiday.
She's slumped, no doubt.
Fast!
I cannot stare at it, gold. Not in front of mama.
Sorry, mama.
Oh, I would like to see papa in this.
Only death will part. Oh,
We have a job.
Right now!
Hey! The deal was a fair fight between you and Diesel. You! Get with the gang!
I'll give you a battle, Diango.
Go on!
I'll take Pretty Boy as a warm-up. Afraid Pretty Boy? Afraid Chicken? Afraid Gappas?
Calm down! I don't want to run.
I'm sure.
He got it wrong.
Are you a chicken?
He don't understand.
What is a chicken?
The answer is chicken.
Oh, yes.
Oh, don't! Don't what, Pretty Little Chicken?
Oh, you don't understand that.
Little baby chicken.
Oh,
thank you.
Thank you. Oh no.
You didn't see Toddy?
Nobody has.
Jeez.
You been home yet?
Uh-uh.
Me either.
Just had a nap.
Uh-huh.
Eric, did you get with him?
With who?
You know, at the rubble. Over from the Lado.
I wish it was yesterday.
What did you say? We just run away.
Why? You scared?
Yeah.
Will you cut it out, you hear? Because you're only making me scared. And that scares me. The last thing ever is to let a cop know you're scared. Or anything.
Hey! You two!
You're playing big with the baby blues.
Okay.
Big. Not scared. Big.
Yeah! You.
Why, if it isn't Officer Crumpy, baby Tom.
Talk today, Officer Crumpy!
I'll crack the top of your skull to your mom's won't stop now.
So we stopped the burn when we hurt.
That's what he's playing here.
Why don't you calm down at the station house?
He's not, sir.
I'll make a little deal. I know he was running under the highway!
We was at the playground, sir.
We like the playground. It keeps us deprived kids off the bad streets.
It gives us comradeship.
A place for pleasant pastime for us. Bottom up. Hot cake.
Okay, wise apples, down in the station house!
Which way?
This way! Look at the brass ass!
Get the lead off, bad boy!
He'll come back and drag us down the station house.
I already did.
I've already been.
Oh, what happened?
A big, fat, nothing.
How come?
Cops believe everything they read in the papers.
To what we ain't human. Regarding juvenile delinquents, so that's what we do!
Thank you.
Nah, don't worry, Skirt.
I've got Skaganese. Listen.
Come on. We gotta make sure those PIs know we're on top.
Action, aim at it up.
What a bunch of old man rivers. They don't know nothing, so they don't say nothing.
Thank you. The question ain't whether we have enough.
The question is, where's Tony and what party's looking for him?
What do you know?
I know I gotta wear a skirt.
Come on, anybody sell him.
Yeah, what's the freak now?
I figured someone ought to infiltrate the R territory and spy around a bit. I'm quite big with shadows, as you know. I can slip in and out of them like wind through a fence.
Oh, he's scared of him on the motorcycle, is
it? You bet your fat head I am!
Go on, anybody, Dallas.
I heard Gino telling the shark something about Tony and Bernardo's sister. He said if it's the last thing he does, he's going to get Tony.
What? I tell you, go beyond the wall now!
Just battle now.
Yeah.
You forget it? Tony came through for us, Jax. Now we gotta find Tony and protect him from Gino.
Right.
Okay, then it's no way to the river. Air up, go to docks. Big deal.
Go to the park.
Good boy.
I got back, Ollie's.
What about me?
You get a hold of the girls, send them out to the ears on them so we know who's found Tony.
Right!
Hey! You done good, buddy boy.
Thanks, Daddy O!
Boy tomorrow, boy of your own kind.
Anybody home? Sorry to disturb you. Guess
yes.
You are disturbed enough already.
You will excuse me, please. I must go to my brother.
There are just a couple of questions.
Afterwards, please. Later.
It'll only take a minute.
Could you not wait until...
No. You were at the dance at the gym last night.
Yes.
Your brother got into an argument because you danced with the wrong boy.
Oh?
Who was that boy?
Excuse me. Anita, my head is worse. Will you go to the drugstore and tell them what I need?
Don't you keep aspirin around the house?
This is something special. Will you go for me, Anita? Shall I tell them to wait and hold it for you till you come? Will I be long?
It'll take as long as it takes.
Yes. Tell him I will pick it up myself. I'm sorry. Now you asked?
I didn't ask. I told you. There was an argument over a boy. Who was that boy?
Another from my country.
And his name?
Jose.
Thank you.
Make a big sale?
No.
Thanks. I'll pay you back as soon as I can.
Forget it.
I couldn't. You know what we're gonna do in the country, Murray and me? We're gonna have loads of kids. We'll name them all after you, even the girls, and then when you come to
wake up! This is what it takes to get pretty, you do just bust like a hot water pipe!
Doc, what's gotten?
Oh, Toby! When will you learn? What does it take before you see? Why do you live like it's a war? Why do you kill?
I told you how it happened, Doc. Maria understands. Why can't you?
I never had a Maria.
Well, I have. And I'll tell you one thing, Doc. Even if it only lasts from one night to the next, it's worth the world.
That's all it did last.
What?
There was no customer upstairs just now, Tony. That was Anita. Gino found out about you and her, and shot her.
Gino. Come and get me too, Gino! Come on! Come and get me too, Gino! Come on! Gino! Come on! I'm here now! Gino, come on! Get me! Who's that?
Me!
Get out of here! Gino! Come and get me, damn you! Gino, come on! Get me!
Gino!
I said get out of here! Gino! Come on! I'm here now! Gino, come get me!
Listen, man, even you and I just talked
about that. I'm not playing anymore! Look at anything! Get out! Gino! Come on, Gino! Come get me, Gino!
How many can I kill?